Visual Studio allows you to write HTML in a very fast and fluent way. Full intelligence for all HTML elements and attributes makes editing painless. Modifying existing HTML elements is also very simple. You are presented with full intelligence for all available HTML elements, as well as auto-completion for the end tag. All class names in your project are also easily available through IntelliSense, making working with classes very fast and accurate. IDs are also presented in the same way to make it easy to apply to any HTML element. Even HTML entities, which can sometimes be difficult to remember, are presented in IntelliSense with preview of what the character is going to look like when rendered on a web page. The HTML editor also contains rich snippets, which makes it easy to generate complex structures. You can also drag and drop from the Solution Explorer to generate specific markup. This also works for images. Images in the HTML editor now has smart tags that makes accomplishing common tasks such as inserting width and height very easy. Working with modern JavaScript libraries such as AngularJS is also fully supported through IntelliSense. You even get automatic brace completion for the handlebars template language, as well as syntax highlighting. For Knockout.js, you even get IntelliSense for your data binding expressions in the data bind attribute, as well as IntelliSense for your view model that's defined in your JavaScript code. Visual Studio makes working with styles a very rich and interactive experience by leveraging the full power of the CSS editor in Visual Studio directly within the style attributes. In style blocks, you get the full CSS editing experience, complete with automatic brace completion, IntelliSense, and interactive elements. Visual Studio also provides a full JavaScript editing experience inside script blocks directly within the HTML editor. The level of IntelliSense in the HTML editor is impressive. Whether it's for character encodings or environment integration with Apple iOS, Windows, or Internet Explorer, IntelliSense is there all the way. You even get full IntelliSense for Twitter integration, as well as for the Open Graph API, which lets us control how our web pages are represented when shared on Facebook.